So, here. Huh.
The crew didn't show again today.
I wonder what excuse they'll dream up this time. Then, fuck, what do you expect in this climate?
Anyone can swing a sword, but can you play the lute?
Travel?
on your back, not swords, amateur.
Grant to me the privilege to let you pass.
No, you got booted first last time. You've a right to lead.
Have you heard? Better burn a monster and a witch in the marketplace.
Let them do as they will. It's naught to me.
Hierarch Hemelfart summoned all townsfolk to attend the execution.
Sail to Skilligan at your age. Now, with the war on, you're daft. Any man will tell you that.
We'll see. Not posted the notice. Just might find a man brave enough. You, go back to your rocking chair.
To puke or not to puke, that is the...
My mummy says hello.
In life, you gotta take risks and not get fucked.
Greetings.
The White Wolf.
Smell that hangs in the air. Do you know it? It's burning flesh. Ah!
Everyone's always eyeing me, lying such a twat.
Do you know Mr. Menger?
Look for the murderer.
You don't, you soon will.
These orders to chase only witches. Eternal fire. You don't mean it. Late for supper again.
Learned all the easy to find witches already, and I could use a quickie.
chosen one nobly born with a whip, for refusing to bow before
eternal fire walk with you.
Well, well, another freak. Stupid.
Did you see those poor wretches who fled Velen?
Look, these fools are murderers.
Eternal fire. We've spoken about this already.
Novigrad. Be not afraid, for fear is our greatest foe. Uncertain times are upon us. Only true faith can provide salvation. Let us make offerings to the eternal fire.
Damn it, lost.
Let us pay
again.
Tribute to the flame of life, for only it can save us.
Got my eye on you, white one.
What shall I whip up for supper?
What's it like, beheading a king?
Sick. Sick of it all.
Our townhouse. In Vizima's trade quarter. It has a red roof. Do you know if it still stands?
No lollygagging.
Place of power. Should draw from it.
tracks.
Lovely natural surroundings.
Every man for himself.
How are we to fight a pestilence that changes form? None can be certain of his father, brother, or bride. Look upon your neighbour, for he too could be a Doppler. Will we submit to uncertainty? Will we allow monsters and charlatans to overrun our city?
No!
May the holy flame of the eternal fire complete this act of cleansing!
Help the poor fellow out.
The worst scum flows into Novigrad. Sorceresses, their debauchery putting whores to shame. Alchemists violating divine commandments. And what?
Darkness everywhere. I see it all around.
Looking to make some coin too, eh?
What's he doing here?
Stay out of my way.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism and desertion.
One word and they'll clap you in the stocks.
Devil's spawn. Long live acceptance.
You know, Gerard.
Well, well, the Witcher.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Your kind spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion.
Then both forces attacked, one from either side. Cavalry swooped in from the wood. A wall of infantry marched from the swamp. Our boys wished to surrender, but the Black Ones would take no prisoners. They gathered our men, stood them in a circle, and cut down every last one like the butchers they were. Harpies.
Step away. Chaplain's praying, can't you see?
Do not cast him out, Roderick. All may draw from the well of the eternal fire's grace. Approach, Witcher.
Give her up, not on me life.
We hear her squealing. They'll kill us and take her all the same.
So I'll slaughter her myself. Hide her corpse beneath the floorboards. Those bastards won't have her.
All right, all right. We'll cover the
blood with sand. Run to the woods. Wait there till I come get you. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Go, quick, now.
His blood fall on me, not on me young'uns.
Strange, like dropping into a deep cellar on a hot day, and the mist.